So I said this yesterday, so I'm going to go ahead and do this PSA again. White women in America, I'm about to help you out. If you would like to keep your job, if you would like to be anonymous, if you would love to just go and have a regular life, don't act the ass, because this right here going to make your ass famous. If you act a fool about some inches in the crosswalk, we are going to let the whole world know you exist. Now, a whole bunch of y'all keep losing y'all jobs, and I keep saying, for every white woman and every white man who act a fool and we capture them on video and they get fired, we should send 20 black people to apply for their job. I'm telling you, if we keep, if white people keep going crazy, we could get rid of all black unemployment every time they act a fool. And so, if any of y'all are encountered by a crazy white person, pull your phone out. Well, do me a favor. Turn your phone this way. That way is horizontal because it fills the whole screen up versus the vertical. You got the black bars on the side. We want to see the whole picture. We want to see all of them. So that's all you have to do, and we'll be more than happy to have this as a regular feature every day on Roland Martin Unfiltered, because the new segment is going to be called Crazy White Women. I appreciate y'all for watching. All right, folks, one of our partners here, Trans Real Estate. If you're looking for a hot new investment opportunity, I have two things I want you to think about: legal marijuana and crowdfunding. Now, you just let that sink into your head for a second. Our friends at Transatlantic Real Estate have created a unique opportunity for everyday investors like you to get in the game for a minimum of $300 up to $10,000. Look, you get in where you can fit in. If you want to find out more information, go to marijuanastock.org. Now back to your Roland Martin Unfiltered video. Mm-hmm.